ideas.
I played two little jigs. I was corrected last night on the title of the first one. These tunes are favourites of typers. And I got the first tune from a band in, from Clare called Fisher Street. And the paper in that band called this first tune The Humours of Kilty Clocker, which is a little village in Benleitrim, where the Lennons all come from, the James Lennons. Not John Lennon, not this John Lennon. Am I getting too complicated for this?
Not so far.
Well, I was corrected after I played these tunes last night, this guy, Dahi Compton, who was a flute player from. He worked all his life for Arty, so he must be right. Like he told me that the title of the first gig is The Humours of Kilty Clough, which is a little village in County Clare where Owen John Kelly's family came from. So at least I've got it right this time. The first one is called The Humours of Kilty Clough. That's the last one we showed the clock. And the second one is another piping favourite called a yellow wattle. Now, I'm not sure what a wattle is. I was told it was a comb on a rooster's head. I was told it was a wattle for it, where they used to put into walls.
Yeah.
Do you know that?
I didn't. I had
this
heard that.
WBAs.
They have that in Boston.
There's also a bush called the wattle bush.
There you go.
Yes.
It's a veritable Wikipedia in here.
that's a big word, Wikipedia.
Yeah,
wattle,
look at that.
Wattlepedia.
You can Google it.
I never heard that word before.
I went to university.
Yeah,
that's where you learn words.
You're forgiven.
Okay.
Yeah. Why are that guitar's upside down and you're left handed? What sort of college did you go to? Okay. The arms of
thank you.